Hello everyone, this is meteorologist Dave Snyder from the TV desk at the Anchorage National Weather Service Forecast Office. This is a climate outlook for the period covering December 19th through 24th. The storm track through this period will be crafted by two main pressure centers, a high in the North Pacific close to the west coast of the lower 48, and low pressure near the Kamchatka Peninsula in eastern Russia. When compared with average temperatures for this period, colder than average temps are expected across the far eastern interior, but the Panhandle will be warm, along with the North Slope, Seward Peninsula, West Coast, and Kodiak Island, and points along the chain will be looking at above average temperatures as well. As always, incoming solar radiation plays a huge factor in Alaska weather. Keep in mind that this period is the lowest point of the curve during the whole year. The winter solstice occurs on Saturday the 21st of December at 8:11 a.m. Alaska time. With a lack of daylight, the next 2 to 3 months in Alaska are usually the coldest of the year. When it comes to precipitation expectations, western and northern Alaska will likely see wetter than normal weather. And with the expected storm track, southeast should be warm and wet as well. This pattern will keep most of Alaska away from the main storm track, while ushering in a rather mild air mass from the west, rather than the much colder continental flow from northern Canada in the east that we experienced just weeks ago. Remember, this is a broad look at a developing weather pattern. This information is not meant to be very specific, so you should continue to monitor the weather forecast from the National Weather Service offices in Anchorage, Fairbanks, and Juneau in the coming days for watches, warnings, and any advisories. You can always do that by going to weather.gov on your computer or your tablet, using your NOAA weather radio, or tuning into the Alaska Weather Show on Alaska Public, or at the YouTube address on your screen. Let us know what you think about this type of message in the comments section below and share it with your Alaska friends. This is National Weather Service meteorologist Dave Snyder. Thanks for watching.